Well, the search is on for Palm Beach County's next school superintendent following Dr. Donald Fennoy's surprise resignation last Tuesday. In just hours, the Palm Beach County School Board will host a selection process workshop. Arian Espinosa spoke with the district's vice chair about what we can expect.
We had to digest the information last week. We've had a week to think about it. And now at tomorrow's meeting, I have no doubt we are going to have a very robust conversation.
Palm Beach County School Board Vice Chair Karen Brill says Superintendent Donald Fennoy's resignation came as a shock, but tomorrow they will begin to figure out who will fill his role.
What we will be discussing tomorrow is whether or not we want to do an outside search, whether we want to do an internal search, an inside search.
The board will also decide if they want to appoint an interim superintendent, if a search firm will be involved, and some of the necessary qualifications.
Tomorrow you will hear what we are looking for, or perhaps we may need more time with that.
Of the seven board members, Brill says six of them have been through a superintendent search before, but says they must be diligent as other major school districts also compete for candidates.
This is not going to be a fast search. There are many other competing districts that are searching for a superintendent.
Brill says she doesn't expect they will appoint anyone before the end of the school year because they want to be thoughtful about the process.
We will get the input of the public, of the business community, of the taxpayers. Hopefully we will be able to attract the best candidate because we are a top performing district, you know, in the state of Florida and in the nation.
Reporting Anna Espinosa, WPBF 25 News.
The school superintendent selection process workshop is open to the public and will take place before the 5 p.m. school board meeting.